Autophagy is an interesting concept. It's something that has been discussed a bit, but I've never actually brought it on the show before. So it turns out the key driver of aging is the fact that we can't keep up with autophagy, and that leads to weight gain, problems with sleeping, general exhaustion, less collagen production in your skin, so you actually look the process. And then the question is, what do you do to speed it up? Do you have answers?
There are simple and easy solutions to speed it up, such as just slightly changing the way you eat. You can change the way you exercise, the way you sleep, even your natural beauty routine.
That's the promise. The question is, how are you actually going to do it? So Naomi's going to walk us through it. It comes down to a combination of two big ideas that we've touched on. The first is intermittent fasting, and the second is protein cycling. So stay with us. We're going to walk you through each of these and show how they work together. Don't be intimidated because you've heard parts of this before. So first of all, intermittent fasting, what is that?
So intermittent fasting is something that a lot of your audience has heard about. So you're going to do it for 3 non-consecutive days out of the week.
Okay, and what specifically does that mean?
So what that means is for 16 hours, you will not be eating. So at 8 o'clock at night, you're going to stop eating and you'll go through. Let me show you, yes. So at 8 o'clock, you stop eating and you'll go through the night, you'll sleep. When you wake up in the morning, you're not gonna start eating, you'll wait until noon. And then you've got your 8 hours to eat. So you can have whatever you wanna eat during those 8 hours, snack, dinner, lunch, and that's how it works.
So, okay, so that's actually doable then. Okay, and then the second thing is this protein cycling.
So on the low days, you're going to restrict the amount of protein you have to 25 grams of protein. And that's very easy to do as well.
So as an example?
4 hard-boiled eggs, or you can have 6 tablespoons of peanut butter.
So meals you might make, for example, on a day when you're restricting your protein are?
Yeah, this is a soup, a butternut squash soup, or this is a taco salad, and these both have low protein.
Right. So once again, for the whole week, walk me through how it works.
So here it is. On Monday, and you can do it any way you want. On Monday, you're gonna have a high day, which is completely unrestricted, right? On Tuesday, you'll do your intermittent fasting and your protein cycling. That's a low day, and it goes back and forth throughout the week.
You get breaks, do you have weeks you have it on, weeks you don't have it on?
Well, the program, Glow 15, is a 15-day program. It's a jumpstart program, but it's ultimately, Dr. Oz, a lifestyle. So I do this all the time, and I've done it for years, and I love the benefits, the energy, the mental focus, the weight loss.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss anything. And remember to check back often to see what's new.